This is a screencast showing off some of the ongoing work to bring the Unity 8 launcher up to feature parity to the Unity 7 launcher. In this particular case, the ability to set an alert and to set the progress have been added. I'm running the tryLauncher make target here, so I have some interactive controls to play around with. And let's start with setting the progress bar on the SoundCloud icon. Let's hide the progress bar on the Facebook icon, and let's change the value on the dialer icon at the top. Let's make the gallery icon wiggle, and let's hide the launcher and make that load again so it peeks out, wiggles, moves back in. And let's make something from the bottom here wiggle. So think there are 10 icons, so 10 or 11 icons, so let's make index 10 wiggle, and the calendar icon peeks out, wiggles, and moves back in. And you see right now the launcher has been completely unfolded, so that the bottommost icon are completely flat, and the top is folded right now, so when I cause one of the icons from the top to wiggle, then an implicit animation happens to unfold that bit, so it moves into view for the user. Unless there's some dragging operation happening, in that case the dragging operation of course overrules everything. And yeah, that's it for today.